A congressional candidate bought airtime on KARE 11 and other Twin Cities stations to run controversial ads with images we normally would not broadcast. By law, KARE must sell those ad slots to candidates for federal offices. And as KARE 11's John Croman reports, we are not allowed to alter the content of those ads.